Living in the Temple of Nature, post 12. Somewhere in a little devotional book which I bought on a sale years ago was a photo, and underneath it was a sentence that went something like this: Nature's canvas never stays the same, but mounts a new show every day. I liked that page in the book. More than 25 years ago, I bought a postcard of the blazing African sun setting, and etched against its glow were the figure and the animals. I decided to create an artwork. It is difficult to paint a sunset because it is just too sweet on a canvas. In my efforts to avoid the sugar, I decided to add cubist style columns, and then my temple of nature emerged. This painting sailed a long way through nature's temple from South Africa to Australia. We are indeed spoiled by nature's lavish displays, which we enjoy without charge. Let us look up and see the shows nature mounts every day with new wonder.